Oh my God!
Yes, up to 70%.
Special edition bersama Rizman Ruzaini dengan 70% off. Semua yang anda nampak ada satu pasang sahaja.
Pada anda di luar sana, jangan lupa untuk dapatkan koleksi ini. Anda boleh dapatkan secara eksklusif di
Beli at Her.
Hai.
Hai. Nah. Okay, hai.
Hai.
Morning.
Hai.
Hai.
Hai. Nama apa?
Faris
apa?
Faris Chan.
Okay, so ini intern kita yang paling pemalu ya dekat sini. Dia macam jarang sangat dengar dia cakap. Faris single ke tak?
Tak.
Oh, okay. Tak terus. Lakonlah ni konten.
Oh, ya.
So, hari ni, sekejap I nak tanya lah. Aha. So, apa relationship status korang?
Yang tahu je tahu. YTJT.
So, kau? Takut lah nak cakap.
Cakap je lah, dah
nanti,
ada.
Nanti kena halang rumah.
Kenapa? Sebab high maintenance kot. Standard tinggi sangat.
Sebulan tu baru lahir, sampailah ke 18. Sebab saya bukan artis.
Sebab Tuhan dah takdirkan macam tu.
Meski ku rapuh dalam langkah.
23 tahun. All my life, yeah.
Faris?
Dah
berapa
lama?
1 year.
Ooh.
So, hari ni kita akan ambil online quiz untuk determinekan kenapa korang single.
Aduh, kena attack lah ni.
You can start.
Content ni adalah untuk attack saya sebenarnya, ya. Yeah. So, kita akan try. And walaupun you tak single, you jawab je lah macam you single, okay?
What trait do you find most attractive in other?
Bahasa Melayu dia?
Trait tu apa?
Tak tahu.
Trait tu apa?
Ciri-ciri.
Oh, ciri-ciri. Susah betul soalan ni.
What is your sufficiency?
Boleh berdikari kot. Sense of humor.
Sense of humor.
So, you attractive to apa?
Confident lah.
Oh, dia suka yang confident. I suka sense of humor. Penting lah.
Sophistication.
Okay, saya pilih sense of humor.
Saya tulis confident lah.
What do you hope to be doing 10 years from now?
Okay, saya masa tu 30 tahun lah. Kau? Betul?
31.
31?
I hope to travel more. I hope to be rising up the ladder. I hope to be building a home. I hope to start a family. 10 years, so I'll be... Tak nak bocor rahsia ni, Amai.
Start a family.
I hope to travel more.
So, I tak tahulah 10 tahun ni sekarang I dah jumpa ke tak jodoh I. Tapi, I hope to be building a home.
I hope to travel more.
Travel more, okay.
Aku, I hope to be building a home lah.
Sama lah, senang.
Are you hard to please?
Are you hard to please?
My moments, I'm not all that difficult to figure out. It depends on why I'm being pleased.
I demand
excellence.
Demand.
It depends.
Depends. Depends lah. Depends lah kenapa I'm being pleased or not. Okay.
I have my moments. Kalau I moody, mungkin kena extra effort sikit kot.
Sama lah, I have my moments.
Tapi kalau I mudah tiba, you bagi I benda kecil pun, I macam... I macam okay. I love it.
Apa soalan ni? Jawab je lah. I have my moments.
I have my moments.
So, saya pun tak tahu soalan ni apa je.
Are you aggressive or passive in relationship?
Kalau you cakap you aggressive macam, you aggressive ke?
Entah.
Nampaklah.
So, saya ambil passive.
Kalau saya, I prefer an equal.
Equal?
So,
sebab? Kalau aggressive.
Mama tu passive.
You passive lah. I in a relationship, bro. I'm more aggressive kot.
I'm whatever I need to be.
I prefer an equal.
Certain times, I prefer to just lay low. Certain times I need to step it up a notch.
Kalau kau first date, kau dah akan bagi apa?
Aku sebenarnya nak bagi tu harta. Wow. Sebab tak mampu kita bagi coklat, Cadbury.
Aku bagi kepercayaan, kepercayaan.
Yeah lah tu.
Flowers. Like, duh.
Jewelry.
Wow. Bagusnya, dia date dia dah dapat jewelry. Kalau date, flowers kot. Walaupun flowers lah.
Flower lah. Flower
oh, sweet.
Aku bagi coklat, boleh makan. Aku boleh makan, dia boleh makan.
Tapi kalau basi?
Tak basi.
Okay, what is most important in a relationship? Honesty, timing, dedication atau trust?
Apa maksud timing? Like, dia datang date on time ke?
Maybe dedication kot. Sebab kalau kau tak ada dedikasi, oi gitu.
Dedikasi?
Kau memang tak ke mana lah.
I would say honesty because just tell me the truth about anything. That's it.
You sebagai orang yang dalam relationship, you rasa apa yang paling penting?
I think honestly.
Honesty. Hmm. Kalau I rasa dedication kot. Sekejap, rasa attack. Sebab if you want someone, you are dedicated. So kalau you dedicated, you honest and everything dah ada dalam tu. So you just need to be dedicated. So dedication.
Trust lah.
Kepercayaan lah lebih penting daripada segalanya. Kau percaya tak? Tak. Kau percaya?
Mati aku.
Nampak ada macam tu.
How will your ex describe you? Independent, emotional, driven, high maintenance. Emotional.
Okay, how would your ex describe you? You ada ex?
Ada.
Okay, you rasa ex you akan describe you macam mana? Independent, driven, emotional atau high maintenance?
High maintenance lah.
So kalau tak ada famous, kalau tak ada ex, kena jawab tak? Jawab je.
Tak cakap.
Independent ke?
Independent. Okay, how would my ex describe me? Walaupun tak ada ex lah. I like to be independent lah, tapi I rasa mungkin emotional.
Sebab aku kan on the way ke Insta famous, jadi buat hype lah.
Kita bersama.
Insta famous.
I am in emotional train wreck.
Independent. Sedih weh.
How will you rate yourself in a bedroom?
Kalau kau dalam bilik air, kau buat apa? Bedroom ni bilik tidur.
Bedroom.
How would you rate yourself in the bedroom? Bedroom tu kita tidur je lah kan. Kenapa you pandang macam tu?
I'm good at sleeping je kot.
I'm excellent because I can spend 12 hours on bed not getting out and I can still live with that.
Wow. Good.
Anyways, moving on.
Tidur, my phone, tengok TV,
excellent,
Netflix. Excellent lah, boleh lah. Boleh dikatakan excellent.
Kita katakan good je, good.
Great.
Great. Okay. Excellent. Next question. Are you clingy in relationships? Oh. Sebab dia tak bercakap, so kita macam wondering je. Are you clingy ke tak?
Sikit lah.
Sikit?
Are you clingy in relationships?
Rasa macam sakit weh.
Are you clingy?
Clingy. Clingy. Are you clingy in relationship?
Are you clingy in relationship?
What? I have my moments, cintu.
Yes.
I have my moments juga lah. Betul lah. Kalau kita suka orang tu, mestilah clingy kan? Okay.
You know.
No, aku. No. I have my moments. Wow. Ikut keadaan lah.
I get really attached.
I get really attached. That's why Lassie single.
Bukannya diri ini tak terima kenyataan, hati ini hanya rindu.
Okay, which term of endearment would you prefer to be called? Darling, baby, honey, sweetheart. Wow.
Kalau kau panggil awet kau, kau panggil apa? Baby sayang.
Baby sayang.
Baby sayang.
Baby sayang.
Baby sayang. Apa kau panggil mak? Kau dulu lah. Aku segan nak jawab ni. Aku
tak nak panggil baby dan ada. Ni. Nampak macam aku panggil sweetheart.
Sweetheart.
Oh, sweetheart. So, girlfriend you panggil sweetheart lah? Tak lah. Oh, ya ke? Sweetheart lah. Wah, untunglah. I, kalau I, baby lah baby. Okay.
Darling.
Would I like to be called honey? But if to him, I call him baby. Kalau dia sakitkan hati I, I call dia.
Tapi terpaksa jawab, sweetheart.
Have you ever had a one night stand?
You tahu tak one night stand tu apa?
Okay, tak apa. Jawab je, I would never do that.
So next, have you ever had a one night stand? Wow, one night stand.
I would never do that. It has to be with someone special. Maybe, yeah.
So, I would never do that. Stop, Aziz. Stop.
I had no idea it would be a one night stand. Saya tiada idea.
I had new.
Tak leh. Tak pernah lagi. Kut-kut lah. Kut-kut lah ada. Kita tak tahu.
Which word sums up your last relationship? Boring, ouchie, nightmare, good.
Ouchie.
Ouchie. It went bad.
Sebelum ni, you punya last relationship, you rasa boring ke, nightmare ke, ouch ke, good? Macam tak best je kan?
Boring kot.
Oh. Ex, you okay tak best ni? I tak pernah in a relationship, but the last person I jumpa tu good lah. Tak nak lah kutuk orang, so.
Good. Nightmare. Good. Kau buat lah nightmare. Jadi ya. Hello baby. Awak single tu hari ni.
Do you use Tinder?
Kau pernah tak dalam phone kau ada Tinder?
Tak pernah tak dalam.
Serius.
Betul.
Aku rasa macam aku ada tu.
Dia ada Tinder.
Wow!
Ada Tinder, Pai? Tumblr ada gak? Tumblr ada.
Wire.
I'm not into that kind of thing.
I don't have time for that.
Like, just let it
kalau
happen.
Kalau kau nak, kau datang. Kalau kau tak nak, tak payah. Simple.
Yeah, so.
Douchebag.
You jumpa hantar online resume juga, kan?
Ya, yeah, I jumpa online. Well, okay, tukar jawapan.
Boleh ke tak?
Okay. I selalu jumpa dari PlayStation.
Ha, sis tak pernah sis jumpa in real life.
Ha, do you use Tinder? You tahu Tinder tak?
Oh, tahu.
You pernah guna Tinder?
Tak.
Kenapa? Sebab dah ada someone.
Oh, yes.
So, kalau I don't have time for that. Walaupun ada kan.
Kau ada sekejap lagi gantung.
I don't have time for that.
I ada Tinder dulu just untuk kenal dengan orang lah. Tapi betul lah. Tapi orang yang I jumpa semua okay, tak apalah kita teruskan. So I'm not into that kind of thing. Tak. I prefer a different dating app. Cool.
Have you had a lot of long-term relationships? I've had a couple. I've had more than my fair share. I've had one. I haven't had one yet.
I've had one.
Sekejap, all your life berapa kali you dah in relationship?
Three times.
So berapa, selalunya lama ke?
Tak lama.
Tak lama lah. So sekarang ni lah paling lama, 1 year?
Yes.
Okay lah, so you had one lah. I haven't had one yet. But it's okay.
Kau paling lama apa? Kau pernah couple?
Tak ada.
Serius? Bukan kau cakap kau banyak ke?
Banyak tu satu kelas.
Oh.
Weh, aku paling lama 1 bulan je weh.
Paling lama 2 tahun lah.
I haven't had one yet.
Okay.
I had one lah.
Yeah,
Tegati.
Who should pick up the tab on the first date?
Okay, selalunya you pergi dating, you bayar macam mana?
I bayar dulu.
You bayar dulu? So, girlfriend tak bayar? Ke dia Maybank tu you lepas tu ke?
Oh, tak.
Tak ada lah. So, you bayar lah. Bagusnya. Kalau I split it lah. I bayar I punya, you bayar I punya.
We should split it.
It depends who suggest the restaurant. Tengoklah.
We should split it.
I mean, we're both students.
Kan?
Satu kau bayar, satu aku bayar.
Have you ever cheated on a partner? You pernah cheat tak?
Tak. Cakaplah, I'm not answering.
Tak boleh
bagi jawapan lah. Sekejap lagi salah jawapan lah.
No, but I've been cheated on.
I wouldn't say cheated.
Tak, masalah kenapa kau nak cheat dekat orang tu weh? Kau dah sayang dia kan? Kenapa kau nak cari orang lain? Eh, marah, 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 marah.
I tak pernah. I wouldn't say like, I would never cheat lah. I would never do that. You?
Sama.
Okay, calculating your results.
View my quiz results.
Wow, you are healing.
You like it?
Still waiting.
Still waiting. Walaupun yang
tahu je tahu. Ha.
You like it? Oh, you. Oh, okay.
After getting to know your better, better, we think you are single because you like it.
True.
Your single life agrees with you and you see no reason
okay,
to change
pula,
it.
Okay, tak apalah, aku
single je lah. You know what? I like being single like actually. It.
After your last relationship, you need some time to heal. Time really does heal all wounds and you'll be ready, okay? Yeah. I will heal, guys. It's okay. You dapat?
You like it.
You like it? You nak single ke macam mana? So, conclusion dia, I am healing, guys.
Still waiting. It's not...
that your particular...
It's not that your particular enjoy being single. But you will rather be single than... to get involved with the wrong person.
Once there was a girl.
True partner, and you will never settle for anything less than an equal.
Worthwhile.
Describe me actually, aku prefer to be single buat masa ni sebab jaga diri sendiri pun tak betul nak jaga orang lain, tak tahu ke jodoh aku pun, so no.
Tapi siapa nak boleh slide into my DM lah. Hantar resume.
Ini hanyalah segmen semata-mata.
Tak ada kena mengenai hidup
dan mati. Tak ada kena mengenai dengan antara yang hidup dan yang mati.
Bye.
Bye, thank you.
Itu je, bye.